gentlemen, today we're going to talk about two types of men in this world. There are betas and there are child groomers. And if you, my friend, are a child groomer, then you might just be a yogurt male. A more sophisticated and evolved version of an alpha male who grooms children on the daily. If you don't take billionaire quotes from Epstein and use them as inspiration to groom little girls, then clearly you are a beta cuck. Number one, yogurt males are fans of Spottum Gottum and Pooh Shiesty. Betas got no drip and no bitches. It's quite simple. If you got wicks, a little bit of a flooded jit haircut, clearly you're not only a child groomer, but you're based on red pilt. I would also definitely say Kerblegoop or Young Connor are also good musicians you can follow to teach you more about being a yogurt male. This leads us to point number two. Yogurt males are intellectuals who watch Rick and Morty and smoke weed. If you ain't packing huge doinks, you're disgusting. Women are gonna fucking hate you. You gotta watch Rick and Morty. Develop your mind to be a little bit more intellectually stimulated, okay? If you're not a nihilist, an atheist, you know, women are just gonna say, ew, ew, you're fucking disgusting. You're a little piece of shit. You're small. You're a manlet. I'm clearly 6'7", as you can see. I'm